hands as a weird tingly feeling in my bottom.
I think that means you have to go poop, Papyrus.
My feces need to come out of my juicy square sons.
What?
It's everywhere.
I hate my life.
The wall between my feces and the toilet is inseparable! Are you recording me in the bathroom?
Yeah.
Is that normal?
Yeah.
Alrighty then! I'm coming!
Oh no!
What a marvelous day! What is that?
Oh, it's nothing!
Got you!
I don't know how that got there! That was planted!
I don't know! I just keep laughing! Oh. Okay, you're in big trouble! Get you time for your spanking!
No, okay, fine, Daddy!
I'm sorry! I keep laughing!
Nope, restart the scene. I'm texting Brittany.
I'm coming!
Oh no!
What are you doing?
I don't know how that got there!
What is that?
I don't know, it's my phone!
Have you been texting Brittany again?
Yeah.
You're gonna get some spanking!
Oh no!
When I was your age, I remember when ponies had a horn. They were unicorns, and you got to pet them and poop on them. So, is that a good story, Poopy? Poopy! Hey! I'm gonna look for you, Poopy! Make it sound again!
Defeat me! Oh my gosh! Ah!
I saved you, Boop! I got you!
Thanks for saving me, Dad.
Yeah! I'm a good papa! You're my favorite child! I love you!
Well, you guys make sure to like
and subscribe!
And see you next time. Bye! Papyrus!